So today we're going to do a virtual exam of the shoulder. We're going to start with the patient standing so I can see everything. And we're going to go ahead and have you do most of things on the bad side. So this person came in with right shoulder pain. We're going to start with the cervical screen. So I'm going to have you go ahead and look down, drop your head, and that's neck flexion. And now go ahead and look back up. Let me know if anything hurts. Very good. And come back. And now I'm going to have you bend to the side, ear to shoulder. Good. And the other side. There you go. Good. And now I'm going to have you turn and look to the side, look over your shoulder. There you go. And do the same thing on the other way. Yep. And now to the affected side, I'm going to have you look up to the ceiling and then back to the right over your shoulder. That's Sperling's. We're looking for reproduction of pain down the arm. Very good. All right. And now I'm just going to look at her shoulders. So looking for scars, atrophy, symmetry, alignment. Go ahead and turn to the side. And I'm just looking again at her posture. So her shoulder posture, her shoulders rounded, is her head forwards. Now I'm going to have you go ahead and turn and face the wall for me. And now I'm looking at her scapula and her shoulders again, looking for symmetry, scapular winging, any atrophy. And then we're going to do some shoulder abduction. So I'm going to have you bring your arms up over your head. And I'm just looking again at the motion of the shoulders, how they move, how her scapula are moving. Perfect. Now go ahead and turn and face me. And while we're doing this, if anything is uncomfortable, you're going to let me know. So you would start off by pointing to what the painful thing is. And then we're just going to palpate some landmarks. So go ahead and feel your collarbones. Find your collarbones for me. Yep. And then I want you to walk along the collarbone over to the top. There's sort of a bumpy thing there. That's the AC joint. Now go down your arm, down the front of your arm. Yep, and go down a little bit. Now you can move your arm, your bend at the elbow and rotate your arm in and out. You'll feel the tendon sort of sliding. That's that bicep tendon. And then you can go ahead and feel along the side of your shoulder. And let me know if that's uncomfortable as you palpate that. And if that's not uncomfortable, we're going to go ahead and move to range of motion. I'm going to have you move a little bit to your left, actually, just in terms of where the camera is so that you're kind of right in the middle of the frame. Good. Now I'm going to have you bring your arms all the way up over your head, thumbs up, and now back down, and now flip your thumbs over. And then I'm going to have you reach your left arm over, and I'm going to have you push on that right arm and resist. Let me know if that reproduces your pain. Now I'm going to have you bring your elbows to your side, hands up like you're riding a horse, and then arms out, hands out, tuck your elbows in, bring your hands out for me. There you go. Good. And now back in. Now you're going to reach again with your left arm, grab your right wrist and push your hand out, resist yourself. There you go. Good. So that's the motor testing for the infraspinatus. Now I'm going to have you turn around. And I'm going to have you reach your thumb up as far up your back as you can go. And we're going to look where how far she gets up on her shirt. Good. Now we're going to compare it to the other side. Reach the other thumb up. There you go. And you can see that's about the same. Now we're going to have you put the bad arm, put your hand on the small of your back, your palm facing me. And now you're going to try to push your hand towards the camera. Kind of do a lift off. Let me know if that's uncomfortable. Now you're going to turn to the side. The bad side towards me, please. There you go. She's a little bit of an angle so you can see everything really well. And I'm going to go ahead and have you bring your arm up parallel to the floor and then move your thumb back like you're hitchhiking. And now you're going to go ahead and reach with your left arm, grab your right wrist and resist yourself. So push back with that right arm and forward with the left. Now I'm going to have you bring the hand down, kind of relax your arm, reach with your left hand, grab your right wrist. There you go. Perfect. Grab it a little more and push and tell me if that reproduces your pain. Now drop your arm to your side, move your thumb in, kind of turn your thumb in towards your hip. Good. Grab your wrist. And then you're going to bring the whole thing up over your head. There you go. Good. All right. Very good. Now I'm going to have you hold that arm out like you're carrying a tray. And I want you to reach with your left hand, push down and keep pushing up with that right hand. And let me know if that bothers your shoulder. Good. And now last thing, you're going to reach across, pat yourself on the back. Very good. And again, tell me if it's painful. And that's it. Thank you.